6:33. Our top story this morning, the big cuts expected to be proposed by the Port Authority this morning.
And this could have a big impact on each and every bus rider. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall joins us live with some of the details, what they're looking at, consolidating, cutting, eliminating, and raising fares.
That's right. We're talking about some of the biggest proposals, the biggest cuts in more than 50 years for the Port Authority. We're live along the busway here in the West End. We're at the Sheridan stop. The one in Chartiers could actually merge with this one, so you've got more people on the same route. So this is some of the ones that are going to be affected. But in all, 50 communities could lose their transit. That's the big headline this morning. Let's break down some of the numbers for you right now. The Port Authority has a $50 million deficit. According to the Post-Gazette, they're now considering a 35% cut in transit service, eliminating 48 routes and raising 13 routes to a $4 premium fare for some of the suburbs. Post-Gazette is also saying that the spokesperson, Jim Ritchie, says 500 of the 2,700 employees will lose their job, blaming the state for inadequate funding. Now, today is the first time that the public is going to be hearing about some of these proposed cuts by the CEO, Steve Bland. We're going to be there for that big announcement at 10 o'clock, and we'll bring that to you later today. But more than half of you that work downtown and are getting ready for work right now, this could affect you. So we're going to be there to take some of your questions to them. Reporting live in Sheridan, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.